What's up, Cubs? It's Kitsune Cat, and welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts 2. So last episode, we fought Zigbar and met up with Kairi and... I think it's Riku in Ansem, Evil Ansem's body. But for now, we're actually going to the world map. Because I could... in theory, continue onwards and beat the game, but we've got some stuff to do. So let's fly away from there. We're gonna go to the Viridian Garden, Land of Dragons. Where is it? There it is, the Colosseum. That one. Because we have some new tournaments to win.
Donald! Goofy!
Donald Goofy here. Hi. I talked to Panic, excuse me. Panic. Enter a tournament. So we've done the Panic and Pain Cup. We've got Cerberus Titan. How do we unlock Curse of Fate? First battle with Zemnas. Alright. So we're going to do Cerberus Cup. You can use drives. Yeah. Now, you know what?
Wait.
This is so much faster. Why am I using the Kingdom Key? Looks like unless that's final form, that's silver. In the final form. Have I activated final form almost immediately? I was reading up on final form. Apparently it's... Yeah, I just activated final form. By accident. What am I using? It's cool looking, I just don't recognize it. Ow. Hello. Fuck off. Get Joe. No, I want that heal. Okay. Made a bit of a mistake. Oh god, it's dark. Hello, Cerberus. That was easy. Might just be because I had final form, but fucking hell, that was easy. Rising Dragon and Protection Belt. Or Protect Belt, one of the two. Is Rising Dragon better? It is definitely not. Okay, Underworld Coliseum, Cerberus Cup is down. Titan Cup. So we're just not final somehow. Let's panic. Let's do the Titan Cup. Oh, seriously, there's nobody here. Perfect for my final. It's over. Oh, I meant to check what keyblade I'm using. Because it looks bloody awesome. Of course, the one with nobody's fucking no drives. Level up. Right. These. Let's go. Hi, Stitch. Yeah. What a stitch do. It's over. Sora. Stop. there, you? Okay, I'm not going to knock onto these guys. What are you? Other than dead. Get off. I like this guy. He seems strong. I assume we get it from Zigbar. Die hard, let's die. How many rounds? 6. Okay. Oh, Hercules is the final fight. This is kind of interesting. I'm enjoying summons a little bit. Right. Chicken for this. Sora! Hey, buddy.
I can do this. Hold it. Hold it. Prepare to hurt.
Other than annoying, I'm going to assume Devastator. Alright, Herc, you ready?
Let's go!
Well on you then.
This is it.
Yes, yes.
Back off.
Come on. Just me and you. Die. There it is. Beat your hook. Genji shield. And skillful ring. I've got a Genji shield and the skillful ring. Alright then. That's all I can do here apparently. Let's have a look. Did not want to do that. Something new. First of all, Sora, you're using Oblivion. Okay, so that's a new key blade. Retaliating strike slash even berserk charge. Tell you what, don't need. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Don't need that. Actually, we do need those for using summons. Thank you. It will have to do. You got some more, so. You've got a few more as well. Okay. So we're now going to Radiant Garden. Go to the postern. I'm actually going to change some stuff I just did with abilities. I don't actually need those. Alright, we're gonna throw down a sieve. When we get that far. Lift save file. We're going this way. Yeah. Hold on a minute. The chest. Yeah, this should be towards the dark depths there. Now, leave me alone. we actually throw another suit down right here. It's very close. You are the one winged angel? Hello there. See what we can do.
What is Cloud doing?
Beats me.
By the way, you three.
A badass?
Who are you?
Well, I'm not sure we should tell you.
Well, that's an interesting sword you're carrying.
It's the Keyblade!
I see. So that's a Keyblade. And I suppose you must be its chosen wielder.
Damn straight.
So what if I am?
I wonder if it won't change its mind once I defeat you.
Okay, one-on-one. Let's see what we got.
Show me your strength. That's enough.
Holy mother hell. Try that again. Try again. So start with a reaction command.
Show me your strength. That's enough.
Oh, fuck. I saw something else about Sephiroth somewhere. Around 65-70 is still good. What level am I? I feel like I'm not even level 50.